first of all, the teams, were you surprised yesterday to see Ashwin and Rohit left out of the 11?
Yes, I was also surprised to see Kuldeep Jadhav left out, because the last test he played against Australia, he got 5 wickets. If you remember in Sydney, on a good flat pitch, he picked 5 wickets against Australia. But Jadeja also has been in good form. The surface yesterday at Antigua needed 3 fast bowlers, for sure, because we saw the seam movement the fast bowlers got. It was a question of the spin. Ashwin's record is phenomenal to leave him out in test matches. So it's a decision Kohli has made, and we'll find out in the next couple of days whether how far Jadeja goes on to pick wickets on this surface. Because this pitch will get up and down as the game progresses. You can see that sort of an indication on the first day of the test, and we'll have to wait and see. But that's the competition of Indian cricket. But also what I would say that, you know, this is one area where Virat needs to just be a bit more consistent, you know, pick players and give them a bit more consistent opportunities for them to get that confidence, that rhythm. I've said that before. You know, you saw how Suresh Iyer played in that one day series, because you picked him and you gave him the freedom to play those matches. So I think that needs to happen with a lot of players, and I'm sure Virat will do that.